This game is showing you how to get your gold and your Z challenge done for the new DLC, Deeper Than Hell, Chapter 3, The Dark Beneath. So our Z challenge for this is get 30 trap kills. I just tested this out, and there's several weak enemies that just rush you, so your trap challenge is actually fairly easy. So gonna be running hardened stamina defense because there's a lot of meleeing, exterminator vampirism, and combo extension. Not even trying, I managed to get 92,000 out of 100,000, which is the gold, so that was on one player. I have a feeling that two players is going to be fairly easy to get the gold and the Z challenge completed. I think I might have said traps, but you have to use mines, so you can use the S mine, or you can use the land mines. But they have to be mine kills, you need 30 mine kills, so keep a lookout and grab every mine possible, especially up until the point that you get your 30. Let me grab them, please. I don't know why. I guess I was holding it, not actually. Yeah, that's a med pack. So, I mean, I'll take these for the moment. Probably shouldn't even take them, but just run with it. Actually, let's see what we get right here. We get bait grenades. I'm actually gonna use bait grenades instead. So as soon as that door, you get this thing, just plant the mine. You should get 7 right here. Well, actually, it might be more than 7 now. Little brazen, but I try to push this combo. I don't think I can really do much with this.
Look, another one of those occult generators.
Alright, well, at least I got 7 already with the traps. Actually, I think the first one... yeah, I need to click that first. Okay. Now it gives me a direction to go. I'm gonna go for it. It's 27 already. It's not that hard. Just plant one in the center right here and we'll be done. Thank you. That's 80,000 already. It's only 100,000 challenge, so already all over. Two players is really easy to do. Not this way. Actually back and around. So I don't know if I'm gonna be able to pull this off, but let me see. Oh, here we go. Need to shoot somebody. But I have one left. There you are. Definitely all too easy.
Yeah.
Can I keep this going? Do I not have it? I don't have it. Damn it. Well, 5x the gold, so I mean, even if you messed up on the combo, these dudes just keep charging you, so it's so easy. I would recommend getting ammo before starting it, because you do got a gunner and a butcher. That probably more, because that was on one player too. We have two more grenades too. Actually, grab one of these bait.
About this settlement.
Nothing specific, but I do sense reverence, but fear. You're getting closer to the heart of power in this place. I can feel it.
I guess it takes them a second to spawn in.
Lucky shot.
Down he falls. While a little reckless at the end, thinking I was trying to look for the gunner. I thought the gunner would spawn in immediately, but he did not. But yeah, that's how you can get your gold and your Z challenge done for Deeper Than Hell, The Dark Beneath. I hope that helps.